Hey guys, what's up? So it's Diane Rose, and today we're going to an Ariana Grande concert. Me and my best friend got like VIP tickets. We were supposed to meet Ariana Grande tonight, but she canceled our meet and greet. So we're just going to the concert. We have like the standing front booth area seating. I don't know what it's called anymore. I was supposed to vlog earlier today. I had like a test at school this morning. They came late for the test. I have to go home and like do my makeup and like straighten my hair and like all this stuff. And it's just been like really hectic. And I'm here waiting to pick up my best friend. We're gonna go all the way to Miami. Today is November 27th. Right now it's 3:38. The concert doesn't start till like 9, I think, but we have to be there by 6 for all the like VIP stuff, you know what I mean? But yeah, that's what's going on right now. I will update you guys later. My best friend came. She literally just handed me her bag and ran away to go do some stuff. But like, I forgot to mention that I don't even know what I'm wearing tonight. Like, I have like my jeans and I have like 3 pairs of shoes to choose between. But then I have like 7 shirts to choose between, because I went to the mall like 3 times looking for a shirt to wear and I just never found anything. So I just picked out a bunch of random stuff in my closet. Hopefully she can help me pick one that will, right. Hopefully she can help me find an outfit that will work for tonight. And that's where we are right now. So I could be updated on what I decide to wear, I guess. I changed my shirt. I wasn't talking to you. I picked this shirt.
Okay,
wait,
let's just go.
Oh. Come out. This is the shirt that I picked. I've had this shirt for like 3 years now, maybe. I don't know. But I still have to, should I change my shoes or keep these ones actually? Connie, should I change your shoes or keep these?
Those are perfect. Oh, you look really cute. That shirt definitely.
Thank you. Say hi. This is my best friend, guys.
No.
Mama.
Yeah? So should I just
stay
with
Okay, this is so complicated. I ordered valet, like at 2 o'clock in the morning, I ordered an early valet ticket so that we wouldn't have to like look for parking or whatever. But apparently valet doesn't open till 6:30, and for VIP, we have to be in there by 6. So we were sitting there trying to figure out like, how do we get in here? I told the lady, and lady was like, go ahead, baby. She was like, she just let us through. I feel like my voice is echoing. Where are we going? So yeah, we parked and we're in the parking garage. Wait. And like, yeah, we don't even know where we are. Say hi. So we don't even know where we are to, yeah, my voice is so echoing.
You look so good.
You look so good.
I'll stop it.
Look at my best
friend. You look good. Ooh, you look like a whole meal, bro.
Girl, you're so cute. Oh my gosh. We're walking to check-in right now. We have to check in like 20 minutes, and there's already like a long line of people. 18 minutes.
I'm lucky. Cold.
You're cold? Oh. We bought them together yesterday because we're like head ass like that. And so we're just walking to check in now. Okay, bye. We're breathing the same air as Ari.
Yes.
You're so pretty though.
Can I do it to you?
Ooh. Ooh.
Can I do it to you?
Yeah. Lighting this way.
There you go. Oh yeah, there you go.
I like it up here.
Oh, it's a video.
Yeah, it's a freaking video. Do you want to get a picture?
Oh, Well, you're wrong! I do have feelings!
My name is Kathy Newton. This album is for sophisticated consumers of art. 3.5 hours.
Ha ha ha.